Three things commercial fish farmers do when carrying capacity is reached. 1. They reduce the amount of feed they put into the pond. 2. They reduce fish density by partially harvesting if there is ready market for the fish. And 3. They increase water exchange by flushing the pond. This will dilute wastes in the water.